Hey, welcome to Aero Tech. Today we are going to explain about the largest space and exploration companies in the world. Number 10. General Dynamics Corporation. General Dynamics Corporation is an American publicly traded aerospace and defense corporation headquartered in Reston, Virginia. General Dynamics Corporation is one of the main suppliers of NASA for many missions. As of 2020, it was the fifth largest defense contractor in the world by arms sales and fifth largest in the United States by total sales. Number 9. Virgin Galactic. Virgin Galactic is an American spaceflight company founded by Richard Branson, and his British Virgin Group retains an 11.9% stake through Virgin Investments Limited. It is headquartered in California and operates from New Mexico. The company is developing commercial spacecraft and aims to provide suborbital spaceflights to space tourists. Virgin Galactic's suborbital spacecraft are air-launched from beneath a carrier airplane known as White Knight 2. Number 8. Astra Space. Astra is an American launch vehicle company based in Alameda, California. Astra was incorporated in October 2016 by Chris Kemp and Adam London. Formerly known in media as Stealth Space Company, the company formally came out as Astra Space Incorporated in a Bloomberg LP. Before being reincorporated as Astra Space Incorporated in 2016, Ventions, LLC was a small San Francisco-based aerospace research and design firm. Number 7. Sierra Nevada Corporation. Sierra Nevada Corporation is an American privately held aerospace and national security contractor specializing in aircraft modification and integration, space components and systems, and related technology products for cybersecurity and health. The company contracts with the United States Armed Forces, NASA, and private spaceflight companies. SNC is headquartered in Sparks, Nevada, and has 33 locations in 19 U.S. states, the United Kingdom, Germany, and Turkey. Number 6. Blue Origin. Blue Origin, LLC is an American privately funded aerospace manufacturer and suborbital spaceflight services company headquartered in Kent, Washington. Founded in 2000 by Jeff Bezos, the founder and executive chairman of Amazon, Blue Origin develops orbital technology, rocket-powered vertical takeoff, and vertical landing vehicles for access to suborbital and orbital space. Initially focused on suborbital spaceflight, the company has designed, built, and flown multiple testbeds of its new Shepard vehicle at its facilities in Culberson County, Texas. Number 5. Northrop Grumman Corporation. Northrop Grumman Corporation is an American multinational aerospace and defense technology company. With 90,000 employees and an annual revenue in excess of $30 billion, it is one of the world's largest weapons manufacturers and military technology providers. The firm ranks number 101 on the 2022 Fortune 500 list of America's largest corporations. On June 7, 2018, the acquisition of Orbital ATK was completed and the former company was absorbed in Northrop Grumman as a new business sector called Northrop Grumman Innovation Systems. With this acquisition, Northrop Grumman got more involved in the space industry. Number 4. Lockheed Martin Corporation. The Lockheed Martin Corporation is an American aerospace, arms, defense, information security, and technology corporation with worldwide interests. It was formed by the merger of Lockheed Corporation with Martin Marietta in March 1995. It is headquartered in North Bethesda, Maryland, in the Washington, D.C. area. Lockheed Martin employs approximately 115,000 employees worldwide, including about 60,000 engineers and scientists as of January 2022. Number 3. Collins Aerospace Systems. Collins Aerospace is an American technology corporation that is one of the world's largest suppliers of aerospace and defense products. Headquartered in Charlotte, North Carolina, it is a subsidiary of Raytheon Technologies. Collins Aerospace is engaged in designing, manufacturing and servicing systems and components for commercial aviation, business aviation, military and defense, helicopters, space, airports, and other industries. Number 2. SpaceX. Space Exploration Technologies Corporation, or SpaceX, is an American spacecraft manufacturer, launcher, and a satellite communications corporation headquartered in Hawthorne, California. It was founded in 2002 by Elon Musk with the stated goal of reducing space transportation costs to enable the colonization of Mars. The company manufactures the Falcon 9, Falcon Heavy, and Starship launch vehicles, several rocket engines, Cargo Dragon and Crew Dragon spacecraft, and Starlink communications satellites. Number 1. Boeing Defense, Space and Security. Boeing Defense, Space and Security is a division of the Boeing Company based in Arlington, Virginia. It is responsible for defense and aerospace products and services. It was formerly known as Boeing Integrated Defense Systems. Boeing Integrated Defense Systems was formed in 2002 by combining the former military aircraft and missile systems and space and communications divisions. Boeing Defense, Space and Security is the largest space and exploration company in the world and the second largest defense contractor in the world.